OMG, how do you survive 30 days without food or water?
We don't. We eat every single day and drink every single day.
Don't you get dehydrated?
Absolutely.
Yes.
But why do you do it? What's the point anyways? We do it to become more conscious of Allah.
I'm sorry for asking so many dumb questions.
Absolutely not. Don't be sorry. There are no dumb questions.
Okay, bye.